Infrastructure is the backbone of a healthy economy. As infrastructure projects grow, so does their demands for reliable partners. Conducting business in a healthy working environment with the highest ethics and integrity. Adhering to international safety regulations while focusing on customer delight by ensuring timely delivery of high quality products. One name that is determined to comply with all these needs is the Indiana Group. A well-recognized name in the steel fabrication business, Indiana was incorporated in the year 1970 as a grating fabricator. Indiana Gratings Private Limited is the flagship company of the group with diverse business verticals that include fabricated steel structures, steel bridges, gratings, handrails, and cable management systems. One of the product verticals from Indiana's diverse product portfolio is the cable management system. These cable trays assist in routing different types of cables used for electrical, instrumentation, communication, and data centers in residential, commercial, and industrial projects. Cable trays are fabricated with cutting-edge technology at state-of-the-art facilities using most modern techniques and cater to various sectors including power, oil and gas, petrochemical, infrastructure, industrial, cement, mining, chemical and pharmaceutical, to name a few. The cable trays are available in various types, sizes and grades as per project requirements and up to 6 meters length. Indiana Group has introduced pioneering technology to produce embossed and perforated cable trays by engineering a flexible manufacturing system at their state-of-the-art facility. This system is an upgrade from conventional batch-type production to an integrated single-piece flow production, which increases efficiency and throughput, thus reducing lead time. The first step in the manufacturing process involves slitting of prime coil received from steel mills to desired width. Then, the coil of desired width is loaded on the decoiler and fed to the press. The press is equipped to reduce setup time and deliver accurate and consistent output. The punched and embossed sheet is cut precisely to desired cable tray length. The punched and embossed sheets are then fed to the roll forming machine, where they are shaped as per requirement. Indiana provides various surface finish as per project requirements, which could be GI or pre-galvanized, painted, powder coated, or hot dip galvanized. Indiana has commissioned a European make galvanizing facility to cater to its in-house hot dip galvanizing needs and performs 7 tank hot dip galvanizing process as per various international galvanizing standards. The galvanizing process is followed by manual finishing process to ensure removal of excess zinc, if any. Since its inception, Indiana has focused on quality and safety standards. Indiana Gratings is an ISO 9001, ISO 14001, and OSAS 18001 certified company. Indiana is also conferred certification by CE and UL for manufacture and supply of cable trays which conform to NEMA and IEC standards. It is their continued commitment to excel that makes them a go-to name whenever reliability and quality are warranted for timely completion of projects.